Hej kochani, witam serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z Reddita, z przygód Artura. W dzisiejszym odcinku zajmiemy się z misji. Myślę, że tutaj byśmy się wzięli może za tę misję z Kiranem. Widać, biedaka przywiązali do drzewa.
Help me. Speak to them for me. Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang. I can't. Boy. Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
Ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing. They ain't no friends of mine. I just ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld here.
Oh, yeah! What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
Oh, you kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
No, zobaczymy. Ile z tego będzie zabawy, faktycznie. No, mogę zbadać, kurę. Nie wierzę.
John, Bill, come here. We got a social call needs making. Where we heading?
Chodźmy. No dobra. Jest to jeden z motywów. Motywów Red Deada. Czyli tutaj kompendium.
Up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
You taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more.
Dobra, nakarmimy najpierw konia przed wyjazdem. Chociaż trochę.
In front of you.
Go on!
Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something,
no.
How about
yeah,
give it to me, instead of hiding it somewhere,
co?
When the opportunity comes up to mention it. Last goddamn favor I do you. Hey, if you have my bearings, it's over here.
Dobra.
Yeah.
Jakiegoś ptaka prawie potręciliśmy.
Tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like the stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted, I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Cieszyli?
Save your horses, we gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and
you've been tied to a tree.
Co się tu zawibrowało?
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls.
Dobra, wiecie. No. Hamuj. Łapacze znów czekajcie. To jest jedna ze znajdziek, która da nam bodajże amulet. Ale żeby wszystkie znaleźć na mapie, to jest masakra.
For yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Combe's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
And you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay, by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
Gdzie nas to prowadzi?
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
Chcę sobie tylko od razu tutaj karabin powtarzalny. Tu mamy kołówkę.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Hold. Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Hey. There, you see?
Something to learn.
Okay, get down.
The cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Combe O'Driscoll?
Oh, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Anything. The fellow that spooked the game, I reckon. I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah. If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
piss there, Morgan. One by the tree.
Let's get closer.
Loses it, I won't get another chance in ages. I'll be stood guard duty, sun up to sun down, soiling my drawers in the spot.
Morgan, the next two. What's the plan?
Hurry up, Ollie.
You lost your mind.
Good work. Moving on the camp. I left a guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
Zjemy sobie tylko coś przy... Może to, ten serum weźmiemy. Mamy jeszcze jednego. To załatwimy zaraz. Po lewej mamy następnego. Chowaj się, Artur. Nie to, to chciałem. Dobra, mam nadzieję, że nikt więcej tego nie zauważy. Tam jest dwóch. Im więcej mi się uda załatwić po cichu, tym lepiej.
What's the call?
Come on, it's a stop. Dobra, koniec tej zabawy. Wiecie? Jest coś tutaj, może tutaj to szybko wziął? O! Kto jest?
Turn and tail!
Leave him! Cone's still here.
Hey, he said Cone's in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Dobra. Lecimy do domu. I dobra. Czyli co? Mamy tutaj, tak? Wiecie, muszę tylko tutaj. O. W ten sposób może troszeczkę tutaj podleszył.
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost. I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So
I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Okay, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash in the chimney.
I'll check it. The rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
No dobra, powiedzmy, szukamy, przeszukamy chaty teraz. Co tu? Coś mi to mamy. Tyk. Trochę amunicji. Warzywa w puszce. Szukajmy szafkę. Dobra. Wszystko. Czy nie mogę zabrać bourbonu? Coś na tym. Tu mamy plik banknotów, trochę kasy. Kasiora. Przeszukajmy szatkę jeszcze. Olej z węża. Szukaj kamienek, zobacz. To jakaś szczelba, widzę.
At least you got something tucked away.
O, 600 nieźle. Długa litówka, zobaczmy. Nawet. Czekajcie jeszcze raz. Tak. Wyczyść. Dobra. Ja mam broń, tak się nie mam broń, ale... Sorry za to, ale jakby nie było, gram na innym save jeszcze. Co ta kasa gdzieś leży na ziemi? Znaczy, dobra. Co tu? Więcej chyba nie ma, nie? Nie. Dobra. Tu jeszcze jakaś skrzyneczka. Eliksirik. Dobra. Się zdaje, że będę mógł sobie jeszcze obrabić tych. Aj. Chciałem podnosić gościa. Opuść. Tylko obrabić, o. Dobra. Lecimy. Zobaczmy tutaj tych. Zgłoszono przestępstwo, ciekawe. Tamten. Odryskam pewnie zgłosił. Więc będzie trzeba się zawijać stąd jak najszybciej. Znajdź panik tu. I uciekamy, bo już stróże prawa tutaj lecą. Fajne zwierzaki tutaj biegają. Uciekamy, uciekamy. Miejscówka. W takich miejscach nieraz lubi być coś ukryte. Widoki w tej grze to jest masakra. Zobaczmy co robimy. Czy co ja bym zrobił może chociaż tutaj lizgon czy jeszcze w dzisiejszym odcinku. Jeżeli mamy, lecimy w tym kierunku, da? Oj, 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 oj,
oj. Ups.
Myślałem, że on skoczy. Ale widocznie ten koń jest teraz tak głupi. No nawet nie potrafi tak skoczyć. Zaliczyło w ogóle mi tą misję z Kiranem. Mam nadzieję. Dobra. A widzę, że jest niedaleko tutaj tego miejsca, gdzie byłem. No dobra. Koń. Tak, serum. I też by się coś przydało tutaj. Może to. Plakon. Nie mam nic. Cholera, jasne. Nic, wiecie? Tutaj marchewkę. O, właśnie. Zupełniliśmy rdzenie tutaj naszego konika. Uj. Ale masakra, myślałem, że naprawdę jest trochę bardziej wytrzymały ten konik, ale tutaj jednak nie. Do szeryfa, zobaczmy ten list gończy.
Our very own avenging angel. Look on the wall there if you're after another quarry.
I suggest you cut and run, friend.
Sure.
Raz badaj list gończy.
Well, looks like trouble, all right.
They
say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
Oh, I got it.
Be relentless in your pursuit. Ain't nobody got a heart.
Dobra. Gdzie mamy naszą koleżankę? Cieszę się, że nie pojawiła. To jest. Tak. No to małej drogi. Ale to nic. Dobra. Lecimy. Lecimy sobie tak na skróty. czekaj, co to nieraz te skróty to wychodzą tak, że jedzie się dalej. Jak tutaj polecę na te skróty. Złóż tutaj jeziora. O, możemy być, można by tak lecieć. Dobra. O, zjedźmy na dół. Jeziora. Róż rzeki. A nie jeziora. Poszukiwać złota? Wygląda. Byśmy zagadali. Poszukiwać złota. Ciekawe, czy mnie oszukuje, czy jak? Mniejszamy, musimy dalej jechać tam, w tym kierunku. Mam nadzieję, że się gdzieś tu nie wyrżnę zaraz. Jest tutaj przejazd górą. Gdzie na dół? O. No, gdzieś tam. No, to na razie nie widzę. Ale dobra, dobra. No. Teraz skoczyłeś. Co to było? Dobra, ona jest gdzieś tutaj. W obszarze. O, 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 kogoś słyszę.
There's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Ellie-Anne, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with the fellas.
What kind of man are you? Puny, backstabbing little... All you men are
you. You are a piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them.
This is very kind of you.
Dobra. Podnosimy. Poszło dosyć łatwo, szczerze mówiąc. Chodź tu. Konik. Rudowłosa. Czy to tak tylko wygląda jak rudy? Sorry, że tak ostro. Co to było? Kawa mielona. Dobra, zobaczmy co on tam ma. Jakiś frajer się dał nabrać, bo kobiece tutaj nie zgi. Dobra. Dobra, to lecimy drogą. Rzucę tutaj. Już się umyłaś wodą. Będzie teraz tak marudzić? Została droga. Gorączkę mózgową. Masakra. Przywalił z piąchy.
You're such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem's been. How I got in this unfortunate situation.
This the help you're looking for?
Mała szkoda nam skończyła. No już, już, już. Dwie osoby, to się koniec zmęczył, nie? O, może będziesz tu wisieć niedługo. Szeryfie, mam dla ciebie niespodziankę.
Black widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Well, that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And I could spread them all over. Like Miss Moira?
Don't you dare mention Moira again. Now hush.
Aw. Show me some sympathy, Sheriff. I'm a widow. A poor little widow. You forget?
They can say what they like about you, but at least you respected the sanctity of marriage.
Till death do us part.
Dobra. Jakieś głupie rozmowy widzę tutaj. Ja chciał go wyczesać, ale dlaczego ja go nie mogę wyczesać? Czekajcie. Dobra, zróbmy jeszcze tutaj taki malutki ten. Gdzie on tu siedzi, tu? Pogadajmy sobie jeszcze z tym gościem. Chodźcie.
Hello, mister.
Hey, brother. I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
That's a tam. Uszczęśliwimy jakieś starca.
Quickly.
Powojenne.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes.
Przynajmniej reputacja nam rośnie pomału.
You got sad eyes, mister. Like you've seen sad things. Remember with kindness.
Dobra. Dobra, kochani, ja te, no, w tym momencie zakończę ten odcinek. Zapraszam oczywiście do kolejnych. Na razie, trzymajcie się, cześć.